Hey, thank you for stopping by eGen Solutions YouTube channel. Here is another tutorial on how to do something with your business on social media. In this particular video, we're going to talk today about how to engage with other pages as your business page. Now, of course, you probably already know how to do this with your personal profile, but this is how you're going to do it with your business page. Now, again, I hate to keep repeating myself. There are two ways and two versions to look at this. One is if you are just an admin and you have are an admin of the page, you go right to the Facebook page and you see everything easily accessible there. The other version is going to be through Facebook Business Manager. If you have not started with Facebook Manager, I have the link for you to get your business set up on that in the video description below. The thing is that Facebook is probably going to start pushing everyone toward that. So the sooner you get on board with that, it's probably going to make life a little easier for you, and you will get a few more different options that are available on that platform versus just the Facebook and Facebook admin platform. As always, if you find this helpful, please give me a thumbs up so I know what types of content to keep creating for you guys. And I always love to hear in the comments if there's something I can update or another how-to that you might want done. All right, so let's get into it. This is the version I'm going to show you first, is how you look at it when you're just simply an admin of the Facebook page and you are not in Facebook Business Manager. So this is pretty much what it's going to look like for you. Again, I'm doing this all in desktop because you do get more options and you have more availability for things in the desktop version versus the mobile app. So just please keep that in mind. If you go over here to the left-hand side, you'll see something called newsfeed. Now the newsfeed, when you're in your business page, will be all those pages that you have gone through and liked. If you have not liked a page, guess what? There is another video. I'm going to link it in this video description somewhere in this video in the description. That might need to be updated as well. If so, guess what? I'm working on it. So here is what your news feed will look like for the pages that you've liked with your business. In this particular one, let's just go to TechCrunch. You can see here that my eGen Solutions icon, which is my page, is already set up. I can go ahead and comment as eGen Solutions. Now, here is the great thing. Let's say you manage a bunch of different pages. Do you see this little drop-down box here? Simply click that. You can engage as yourself or any of the other pages that you are admin of. So that is kind of cool. So you can kind of work in here easily for different pages if you find something of interest. So that is one way to go through and like a page. Now, let's take a look at what that looks like when you are in Facebook Business Manager. Guess what? It's not that easy. It's not that easy at all. In fact, I could not even find how to do that. So I again went back out. I went to just a page. And again, you can see here how I changed this. I went in under my personal profile, came out. I could, because I was in my personal profile, I came to the Wall Street Journal, found a post there, and I could come in and select my business and then start engaging as the business. So again, if you are in Facebook Messenger, I could not find an option like I could here in the news feed. I never found that. If you have, I would love to learn about it in the link below. But that is the only way that I have been able to figure out how to engage as a business with a business page. You have to go to that page, or you have to like it personally, and then you can go through and select whatever business you want to engage as on that post. If you have any questions, please drop me a line. And again, hope this helped out. Thank you for subscribing. If you haven't subscribed, please do. We'll be listing more videos like this to help you in your business. Thank you so much.